been batting on this one for a long enough time.
Bloater, keep your distance.
And that's the juggernaut.
Good man to take that juggernaut down there to them nobodies.
This looks promising.
You see the Zed over there?
Get him, man.
More brainless. Every direction.
I can't carry anymore. Not finding much here. Wow, this is useful. I can't carry anymore. No more Zeds? I'm calling that a win. I've looted this place. I can't carry anymore. Maybe I should rest for a moment.
Open your eyes, here they come.
No can do.
Points.
that might be a bigger problem, that. A few rocks for a larger vehicle.
On my aunt's prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to B or V. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
Watch where you're shooting!
So... might even be able to get...
out there signed up with Red Fountain, but I'm a realistic gal. I know that's not gonna happen. We're fine with live and let live, just as long as you don't get in our way.
All right, I need to do that. Right, I should get on that.
I like those Red Fountain guys. They know what the fuck they're doing.
I almost forgot about that. Time to reload. Reload.
Color me impressed.
Time to reload. We've got these infestations handled.
Oh, I'm gonna bust some heads over this.
So now we're picking fights with each other. Like we don't have enough problems.
I appreciate that. I'm kind of hoping to find a place with an extra bunk. Fine, whatever. Later.
Should have kept him with us. Oh, I forgot I had these to do.
Nothing good here. Looks like we're safe for now. Excellent. I should be coming home. See you soon.
Huh?
I'm right behind you.
All right, lead the way.
look out, I've spotted a feral. Doesn't seem to be much here. There's nothing worthwhile here.
You want me to say it? Fine. This situation may be completely hopeless. Hey out there. Thank you again for helping us out with our zombie problem. We're putting together a hunting trip. Anyone there want in?
Headed back now. Megaphone. I should reload.
What's up, tough guy?
Just dropped off a bunch of goodies.
Quiet down. We're drawing way too much attention.
Lead the way. Take care of yourself.
I could really get used to feeling like shit's going our way. Nobody fuck this up. Okay with saving people, but do they all have to live here?
Do they all have to live here? Okay, we're saving people, but do they all have to live here? Well, no. Because we do have a plan. Just kill this guy. But
I have found my people. You guys are the best.
There's five and it's got a crew house.
I'll handle it.
We definitely need more food around here.
Hey, you're not dead.
Mind taking over?
I need a hand. Yours will do.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, she's got a shotgun. And also 7.62.
Oh, hey.
Over this. So now we're picking fights with each other. Like we don't have enough problems.
Call around, see if anyone knows where we might dig up some supplies.
I'll find someone in the network to handle that. network's live and let live kind of style.
Watch out, I saw a plague zombie.
This place could come in real handy as an outpost.
Okay, looks empty. Let's move on. Seems like there's always a couple more left.
Yes?
Lead on.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
Could be worse. Why can't everywhere be this quiet? Just what I was looking for. Hey, fellas, miss me yet? I'm heading back.
What's happening?
Keep your head on.
Still one here, don't worry. So...
I should reload. We've got an angry survivor nearby. We'll see what he's got to offer. Yeah, sure.
Watch your goddamn targets! Yes?
After you. Huh?
After you.
Found a few things. You're welcome.
Move it!
It's locked. Figures.
Hi there!
So, what do we got today?
Of course. We'll talk later.
Experience has told me you gotta set C very fast because. She has to open like this.
Step two, find useful stuff.
Hang in there, everyone. We're gonna get through this.
You got something for me?
All right.
Making kit. That was quite handy for 250. A lot of medical stuff there.
This will slow me down.
Making kit was the best thing. That may have been the medicine book, I don't know.
Trying it. Can y'all get on the radio and see if anyone has a good lead on a scavenging place?
I'll find someone in the network to handle that.
The network really takes care of its people.
How can anyone be satisfied living behind a rusted gate farming carrots? Another day, another cakewalk.
Finally, some... Yeah, I'm still alive. Coming back now. We're low on supplies. Can we ask around for a good place to ransack?
Network here. I'll get someone on that. No problem.
Oh, she can do crafting of machine parts. Only.
The network doesn't just care about humanity. They actually do something to help. It's good to see.
Nobody else is home. Nothing here. Surprise.
Hey out there, we're under attack.
Could I be any louder? Still a few brainless roaming about. On my way home, and y'all still better be there.
I could use a little help if anybody's listening. Yo, over here!
Thank God you found me, man.
Hey. Sweet.
I can't believe it. How could this happen?
So now we're picking fights with each other. Like we don't have enough problems.
What is this? Is this a base?
Good enough. Thing. What else is new?
You see, you should be able to take over this and just make it into a food growing center. And I wish you could take over more than one base, you know, and make them into, like I say, full going centres, or make them into,
gonna fit.
Oh, there's more where that came from.
Right, where is it he wants to go? Back there again. God. So, out of here. Right, next left.
Yeah, that's a lot of zombies.
Yes?
You're the boss.
Yeah. I think we can help each other out.
Yeah, why not?
Did you just want me to get him back?
Got anything useful you're looking to unload?
Sure, sounds good.
She can't be part of his group. This is the trader. What am I doing?
I got this.
Good luck on this one. You'll need it.
We've passed his place.
Yeah.
Looks like we're here.
You're okay. You can hang here.
Fire in the hole!
Screamer in the air.
I see a friendly face.
You should have stayed dead.
Should have stayed dead. Lots of places I haven't been to yet.
I guess I'm not so effective with the sneaking. Yet.
No way I can fit this.
Might have something for us.
Hola, amigo. Mi casa es su casa.
Already got all I can handle.
Damn zombies are all around us.
Already got all I can handle.
No, stop crying. Two spaces. Not gonna happen. Bag of ammo, please. A bag of food.
Let's get down to business.
Okay. Yeah, well, good luck.
Say, yeah, well, good luck. And then he sneaks out the back door. While you're busy raiding the house, he drives off in your car. Thinks all your stuff with him.
Juggernaut.
Holy hell. I'm not giving him.
Fuck, he's still kicking.
We got a zombie coming at us.
Right, coming to the end of this stream, and basically what I'm going to do is in the next one, maybe move base or at least take down the medical facility in this hydroponics, rebuild my smaller infirmary, whilst I temporarily build a garage for the car mechanic so she can make a mod kit. Because she can't do it here, but she can make all this stuff, of course. But she doesn't need to do it, because she can always get them anyway. I ain't got enough rounds, only got 2 ammo. Besides which, for some reason, the garden and it's a
we
big garden
find
as
more
well.
Ammo or we
the
start
large site
slingshots.
And the hydroponics is not enough to feed the 6 or 8 people that I've got, which it was before. So they've obviously changed the prices of things as well, so I noticed that, so they must have changed
the... There's a string of numbers next to BOV. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
Oh god, I'm sick of that mission. Although I've also got that mod to fit there, which will give me 6 and in my base, and I haven't actually yet used up all of my tower.
The infestations are getting out
of
hand.
So I want to put some food there, maybe a couple more food in as well below. Get 2 more. But it's, you know, one of the things I just haven't got around to it. I keep forgetting. So she seems to have everything.
What's
okay.
Don't get
dismiss
dead,
him.
Okay.
Then we'll let him take over as well. Could have done it the other way. He's got just in case, don't keep all your eggs in the same basket. The others are packed up against the wall, you see, blocking the door. So now, he's got crackers, pills, snacks, and he needs coffee, and bullets. And scratch me face, you bad bastard. And
got a bloater in the vicinity.
We got 2 ammo left, right, okay. There's also no safe area in this base. Six packs of craft beer. Have a party. Right, I'm going to cut it there, and I will show you how many days I survived. I'll just end this game here for now, and as I drop out, you'll see that we've got so many days survived in the game.